Welcome everyone to another DWX 24/7. We have another stocking stuffer contest. We here to see now the newly crowned DWX Legend Champion Damian Cross, accompanied by Bobby, also known as Bobby Rebel. And he's got that Legend Championship around his waist. Damian Cross took care of Steve the Gamble in a challenge match. And this is another competitor that a person called Damian Cross called out. He said they thought he would make short work of them, and he made good on his word when he faced Steve the Gamble. Will he do the same to this competitor and rack up another championship? This is the newly brought in Imperial Crown Championship. The board has meetings to acquire said championship, and the Imperial Crown Championship will be on the DWX Imperial Crown Championship. It is currently vacant, so in these types of matches, when you have a belt that's vacant, basically there's no champion's advantage. Granted, Damian Cross does have the championship, but that belt is not on the line. I repeat, the Legends Championship is not on the line in this contest. So, no matter what happens, Damian Cross will walk off the Legends Champion tonight. And the board at this matchup just decided to put on the books. They thought, okay, we're going to give the fans this match before the new year. And of course, the new year is coming up, the holidays are upon us, and their segment is, I believe that is Intercontinental Championship that he earned in a matchup. He competed in a matchup for the Intercontinental title over the Tribal Chief, and he's got he also gained possession of that. So that's a platform. As said, this belt is not on the line, that belt is not on the line either. This is all about the new Imperial Crown Championship. And there we see that new championship board. Again, putting a lot of effort into making these new belts for the competitors. DWX to see what happens, and this challenge match is underway as Damian Cross goes right after krosszedd and said, he said all he wanted was competition. He said he didn't care who it was that he faced or what they were, but Damian Cross is like he's all fired up and ready for this contest. I mean, you gotta think that he's been training. He said that the DWX was his house and that he felt alive and he wanted to talk. He was talking about maybe retiring at one point, but he decided that's not his thing. He wanted to compete and said his house started to get a little bit of the upper hand now as he's soon duking it out. One of them will be the inaugural Imperial Crown Champion. And the board says that the belt will be on the line at their discretion. They said something about it's not going to be featured on the New Year's show because they felt that whoever wins it should be able to enjoy the holidays with this championship. But in 2022, it will be a sanctioned DWX championship. So in a way, these matches or these titles are kind of in a way a preview, but the winners of said belts actually are going to go in as the inaugural champions of said belt, as their opponent is trying to turn her, and she got her hand caught on the ropes, and the referee, she's trying to tell her to do their job and check to see if Overall Z was going to give up this matchup. somebody lets out Imperial Crown Championship and overall says that they got a good credit for one hell of a fight. But in the end, David Cross was just too much overall said to handle on this night. And as a result, Damian Cross gets that new Imperial Crown Championship. Congratulations to Damian Cross on an epic victory here. And I think now, anybody who wants to go for that belt, that is going to be a tough division to compete in. Because Damian Cross, he's dispatched two title contenders in two separate title matches. So Damian Cross, he is firing off in the DWX.